Good morning, evening, afternoon, whatever time you're tuning in to watch this. I'm Justin, this is Forrest, and we're chilling. It's a couple days till the season opens. My blank gun broke, and so I just took it as a sign that it was meant to just shut it down. A couple dogs got a couple broke nails, you know, a couple pads are a little rough. I've been putting some stuff on them. I figured we could all use a couple days to sit around and lick our wounds, and on the first, we're going to be heading out, and, you know, it's showtime. It's time to go, and I think getting the gun out is going to help some of these younger dogs really put the puzzle together. And it's the last preseason video you guys are going to get. You'll get to see some of the cover I've been finding the birds in. You know, hopefully that helps you out on your way out here. I wish everybody the best of luck. I can't get ahead no matter how hard I try. I'm getting really good at barely getting by.
He was out the 250 yards, so the fact that I caught up to him is a little surprising. He's definitely working something right here.
I relocate Forrest a number of times on this run. These sharp tails are definitely moving on us.
Whoa.
Pebbles is still running around doing puppy things. I have my fingers crossed that getting the shotgun out, it's going to help take her to that next level. She's struggling with the coveys, but you do get to see some nice dog work out of her on some singles later on in this video.
Whoa.
I got a point right there by Forrest. Flush one point. Well, let's see what we do this time, Pebbles.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
nice. There he is. I'll leave you behind, Pebbles.
Whoa. Pebbles.
Ah!
Whoa. Whoa. Forrest.
Good job, buddy. Good job. Good job. Good job.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
No stinker. I doubt there's any left.
Good work, Forrest. Okay, let's go. Pebbles. No. No, we're gonna leave him alone. We're gonna go back towards the truck.
Yeah, this stuff's a little tall. I didn't think we'd find that many sharp tails out here.
I could hear roosters this morning and last night before we could get back to the truck. Really wish Pebbles would get in and point some of these. We're working on it. She'll be one later this month. This is her first season. We're just getting things figured out. Just getting things figured out. Whoa. Good. Pebbles. Forest. It's taking us a long time to make it the 100 yards back to the truck for us. You got one here or not? There it goes. Good. Whoa. I think I'm empty. Good boy. Forest. Excuse me. Could you tell me where to find some birds around here? No? I was hoping they'd be right here, but you guys are here. How about you? Did you point me in the right direction? Whoa. Minnow is getting real birdy. What's up, little minner? What's up, little minner? Come on, guys, let's go over the top. Sounds fun. It's one heck of a view from up here. Where are all your friends hiding?
I have Forest on point right here in front of me. This is one of those nothing you can do about it moments. I encourage Pebbles to cross this barbed wire fence and I send her right into a sharp tail. I didn't know it was sitting there. She didn't know it was sitting there. Of course she doesn't point it. Or any of the other birds that are sitting here in this covey. That's just part of training on wild birds. You're not in control of the situation. I do get some nice work on a single from her on our way out of this field.
Shh, 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 shh. Come on. Okay, Pebbles. Oh. Yeah, nice job, Forest. Whoa. Oh, man. Oh, man. Whoa. Okay, Pebbles. Oh, good girl. Good girl. I about stepped on it. Nice job, baby.
I apologize. These next clips are a little chopped up. This is an interaction the dogs and I had with a couple coyotes that I wanted to share.
So he's stalking me and the dogs. That's a big coyote. Oh, there's another one up on the hill. It ain't scared of me one bit. That coyote's just waiting for its opportunity. And we ain't gonna give it one. Oh, I will kill your.
Now this goes on long enough that the GoPro battery actually dies, and these coyotes ended up stalking us out through the field, probably for the next 200 to 300 yards.
Lucky I ain't breaking out the 45 and letting it bark at you.
These next couple clips are Lady. She's doing a lot better with her steady release on these wild birds. I'm happy with where she's at, and I'm about to start letting this fall apart and letting her get back to chasing some birds and having fun.
Whoa! That's a big covey of hunts. Wow. Whoa, good. I'm gonna shoot the gun off. I'm a little late to that. Whoa. Yes. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Man, these birds are so cool.
Here's another clip of Pebbles showing that if it's a single and it's ready to mingle, she's just the dog for the job.
Whoa. Nice job, Pebbles. Good girl, Pebbles.
If I had to pick one dog of mine that enjoyed the kill the most, it would be Lady. She showed me that she's willing to cooperate with me on the steady release, so she really needed a run like this with no pressure. She points them, they flush, and she takes off.
Him on the ground. Yep. Nice. Good girl, Lady.
This is why I like to reach that level of cooperation. Lady's on point at the end of this row. I go walk in there. Sharptail gets up. I shoot the blank off. She didn't see it, so she stays steady on these couple other birds. When the other birds get up, I shoot the gun again, and there she goes.
All right. 40 yards, 30 yards. More sharp tails. Good. Good girl, Lady.
Yeah, I gotta get over there. All right.
You guys ain't bought one of these things yet for this season. Let me tell you what. $15 off Amazon. Pretty nice, convenient. Come on, lady, you ain't gonna catch that duck. That duck wants his pine back.
There goes our tree.
Whoa!
Some rain this morning.
Yeah,
that's pretty much it. The blank gun broke. There's a couple dogs beat up. I'm a little beat up. I will spend the next couple days doing short puppy walks like I do here with Pebbles. I know there's probably birds sitting in this bush. I take the pup out, they get a contact, hopefully it goes well, we go back to the truck.
Good girl, Pebbles. Wow, look at them all. Good girl, Pebbles. Good girl, there's a bunch of them in there. Good girl, Pebbles. I know the blank gun broke.
Appreciate you guys turning to watch this. You keep following along and I'll keep sharing the adventure.
All these little pigtails are seeds. And these seeds have a spiral, because they're made to have the wind catch this and it drills itself into the ground, right? Well, it will also drill itself into your dog. Now, that didn't take much.